reality. Feeling like black was the thing to be. Suddenly the kettle didn't seem so tough. And though we had it rough, we always had enough. I'm the buffer by my curfew. I'm trapped by the onions. If you guys don't know, we're doing that four-man co-op at the moment. Four-man co-op, that ultimate co-op is what we call it. The ultimate co-op. Onion Army OP. The Onion Army's OP. We got this. Dark Souls 3 looks awesome. I can't wait for it either. I'm so excited. All I'm really hoping, though, is that they bring my onion suit back. Like, everything that I've seen is awesome, but I'm hoping they bring my onion suit back. Feed the poor. Watch yourself. Oh my gosh, you almost died, vegetarian. That was almost the end of me. I was talking to Blubber Bear. You remember Blubber, 7 Hippos? And he was telling me that he saw the onion suit in Dark Souls 3 already. And I was like, really? Really? But I couldn't find the image. He couldn't find the image. And I was like, no! So I'm super excited. I just want a Dark Souls 2 connection. I don't really care either way. I'm super just happy for the game being coming out. Ooh, things get bright. Look at that four-man co-op. So beautiful. I will wait for the tours even. It's mine! No, Hector, you can't have it! GG. I just dropped dead right. Hell of a hand without a man feeling helpless. Oh my gosh. Can we onion drop suit from here? We can. I'm going back for it. Don't let him get too far. Did you get it? You got it? Somebody else got it. I was so excited to do it. No! 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 Everybody dies at the same time. GG's, guys. GG. Yo.